And the fun part comes adding all the food to it, building tons of automatic farms inside of it, so we'll actually like literally never ever run out of stock. So now let's just fill in the whole vending machine bowls with concrete, so it's not just a frame.